So it's the one you got to win to get the next one. How did you feel once you guys stopped that run?
I thought we started well and you know, had a little mental breakdown for a while, but we overcame it and were able to pull out.
What did that mean to you guys when they made a run at you? You guys responded to that.
Well, good basketball. It's always going to be run. That's the game of basketball. Runs are going to be made. We talked about it at halftime, just to keep composure and pull away from it, and we were able to do so. I mean, it meant a lot for them to come out and play well in the third quarter as well as they did for us, and they had a good run at us in the third quarter.
And your guys, you played a lot of minutes for you guys. They hung in there, and they just kept after it?
Yeah, kept after it. You know, made some mistakes, overcame the mistakes, and, you know, again, they were pulled through.
What do you think going into Saturday?
We have to see who wins Saturday, and we're going to attack with a different game plan.
What's your plan for tomorrow?
We're going to practice, walk through, and go over whoever wins, we'll go over our game plan for Saturday.
So what did you guys think of getting out there at Comcast?
It was a great experience. It was my first time and Timmy's first time. Kamal's been here before, so he just told us, you know, how it would feel and just make sure that we were supposed to come out there and play all something again.
Any different once the game gets going, or you just focus on the court and forget about the 18,000 seats?
Yeah, as soon as the ball goes in the air, my mind's focused on the game, so I'm not paying attention to any fans, the arena, the scale, the level that we're on, the stage that we're on, just ready to play.
Guys, can we have other people ask questions? Not a personal interview right here. Thank you.